Hi, this is Icon Groovy Entertainment. Today we got another book to read for you. Today's book is just a little different from 1995, so let's get started. A new critter moved into a house in my neighborhood. His name is Zach. His family is just a little different than the rest of the family on our block, because his family is a turtle and his mother is a rabbit. My family and I went to visit Zach and his family. They were very friendly, but Zach was a little shy. Later at baseball practice, I said to the critter, "Let's ask Zach to join our team." But the other critters didn't want to. One of them said he's just too different to be on our team. That made me mad. I told Mom and Dad. Mom said, "Being different is good. Our differences makes us special." I decided Zach wasn't too different to be my friend. I went over to ask him to come and play at my house. His mom said he could. Playing with Zach was fun. We made some big buildings. Then we made ourselves into big monsters who could knock the building down. When I went to Zach's house, he showed me his computer. We drew some cool pictures on it for our moms. Zach and I liked playing the same things. We played video games. We played hide and seek from my sister. We rode our bikes. We even played cowboys. I told my friends that Zach was a lot of fun, but they still thought he was too different. One of the critters made fun of Zach. That really made me mad. One day, Zach and I decided to build a clubhouse. We got some scrap of wood and some tools. Zach's dad helped us. While we were working, some of the critters walked by. "What are you doing?" they asked. We told them. They thought it was so cool they wanted to join our club too. Zach said they could. We worked on the clubhouse all day. We had fun together. When the clubhouse was finished, we had our first club meeting. We decided that Zach should be club leader since the clubhouse was in his yard. The other critters asked Zach to be on our baseball team. He played first base. Now Zach is one of our gang. It doesn't matter to anyone that he's just a little different. He's the most popular critter in the neighborhood. But I'm still his best friend. So that was just a little different from 1995. So if you like, subscribe, share, and comment, have a groovy day. We have another video coming out real soon.